Hey guys, how's it going? Today I want to do just kind of a quick review for you guys on the Alesis Strike Kit electronic drum kit. I hadn't seen too many reviews in it, so I thought I'd just kind of give you guys my experience, just my two cents on it, and let you know what I thought about it. Should mention too, I actually found a pretty good deal on this kit. I'll put a link below in the description also for you guys, so you can check that out if you're interested in picking one up for yourself. So the Strike Kit is Alesis, I guess you could almost say, second from top of the line drum kit. They do make the Strike Pro Kit, but honestly it's the exact same thing, same hardware, you just get more of it. You get more cymbals and you get some more drum heads. Other than that, it's absolutely identical. So as far as quality wise, this is the best electronic drum kit that Alesis makes, and it's really, really good. Is it the quality of the higher end Roland V-Drum kits? I would say it's 95% there. But man oh man, are you gonna save a lot of money buying this kit over the Roland. So let's talk a little bit about what's really good with this kit and a couple of things that you may wanna consider when picking one up. And also I'll go over a few negatives, although there aren't many, and you always have to keep price in mind when considering these things too. But first thing is the drums themselves. Exceptionally good feel. As far as compared to Roland's even high-end kits, on par if not better in some respects. Very realistic feeling. If you've played acoustic kits before, you're coming from an acoustic kit, it's gonna feel almost identical. They've really, really done a good job with the drums on this. The snare pad is great, feels very, very similar to an acoustic snare. Just the overall hardware included with this kit is very premium feeling. It can definitely hold up well on the road. Very stable, very sturdy, really good stands and rack that it comes with. No play, easy to take down, easy to assemble, and very solid. The computer that comes with it, basically the sound module, is excellent too. It has a very nice 4.3 inch full color LCD screen that makes it really easy to see what samples are on what pads. Each individual drum and cymbal has a mixing channel that can be adjusted for volume. And it's just a very good layout, very intuitive, very easy to use, and works really good. There are actually over 1,600 samples in this kit, and it comes with 110 different kits. And of course you can add more, it does have an SD card slot, so it is expandable as well. And you can even put your own samples, map them to each cymbal or drum head, whatever you want to do. But the basic kits that it comes with, it's a lot of kits, and they're actually very good. The samples of these drums have come a really long way if you're used to an older style electronic drum kit. They've really increased the quality of these over the years, where it's very hard to tell if you're putting it through a good sound system that this is even an electronic drum kit. The cymbals are really good, very good, very good feel. It has a dual zone crash and a triple zone ride, which is pretty amazing actually to be able to get that at this price. There is one thing that some people complain about, and it's the hi-hat sensor. I personally have no problem with it whatsoever, but if you do want a little bit better quality one, a lot of guys end up replacing it with the Godrum GCH electronic hi-hat controller, which you can pick up for around $60. And really, if you make that one fix in this kit, it's perfect. So yeah, if you're looking for a great quality electronic drum set and you don't want to spend upwards of $3,000 to $4,000, get this one. It is on par with those $3,000 or $4,000 kits for a fraction of the cost, and it's I hate to even call it entry level. The only reason I would call it entry level is because of the price. It is not an entry level kit at all. This will handle anything up to a professional drummer in terms of quality and build quality. But the only reason I would call it entry level is just because it's so affordable that beginners could get into an awesome kit like this right from the get-go and never need to upgrade ever in the future. So yeah, anyway, highly recommended, like I said. If you have any questions on it, just leave them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys, and have a great day.